7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
Store to get stuff for videos. I've decided that I have to film 2 videos a week for the next week minus Friday, and then I should be good to go. But I have to go to the grocery store to get stuff for the video. Matt made me that stir fry you saw. That boy can cook! So I just went to the store, as you saw me to drive there, and I was getting eggnog. I got home and realized the eggnog is like a week expired, so I can't do my video with that. So now I have to go back to the grocery store and get a different eggnog.
Look at that, it expires on the 12th. It's the 14th.
Are they allowed to sell you expired food? I feel like that's extremely illegal. I don't know if they're gonna take it back, but I have to get fresh eggnog. I don't know how, but I grabbed the only eggnog that was expired. I'm a magician. I got a good kind though. Time to film. All right, I filmed 2 videos today. Take it low, girl, girl, take it low. In which you're so confident and you stop. I almost fell. So 2 videos a day, guys. We can do it. I did 2 today, and I know the 2 I'm filming tomorrow. I could technically film them today. Nah, I gotta space myself or else I'll get too angry at them. But I'm gonna edit one of them, and I got some book stuff to do and some other things to do. Apologies. Okay, I just edited 1 video. Took me about an hour. Not bad at all. Pretty quick if you ask me. I'm the one telling you, so I mean, I'm right. Now I'm gonna upload it and edit another one. Maybe I'm doing dinner soon. It's 5:45. I feel like I should eat dinner. Yeah, that's probably smart.
I'm updating my phone. Hopefully it doesn't ruin it even more. Update, do it faster. I wanna play my games.
All right, I edited both the videos and I responded to some emails. I'm done working for tonight. I'll work on my book pages tomorrow and film 2 more videos. 2 videos a day, 2 videos a day. We can do it, you and I. It's more me than you. You're not doing anything. You're watching it, which is helpful. All right, I'm closing out this vlog. The winner, let's just skip right to it. All you guys care about is the giveaways. The winner of, what did I give away? Oh, the internet sign, internet best friend sign. Dasha, I don't know how to pronounce her name. I know I've pronounced it wrong before, but at I love you so much Rachel B on Twitter, I DM'd you, so give me your address. Also, people, if I ask you for your address and you live not in America, please tell me which country you do live in, because I don't know other addresses, and it doesn't make sense to me. Today's giveaway, I've decided I want to write someone a poem. So I used to do this in high school. I used to write poems all day left and right. They're stupid, like not like, oh, my heart hurt. Actually, I have done some emo ones, but I used to do it all the time and I haven't done it in a really long time, and I want to write someone a poem. And I was just gonna write one right now, handwrite it and like give it away, but I wanna make it special to you. So I will stalk whatever social media you have and I will write a poem just dedicated to you. This is a lot of work and it will be stupid, but it'll be fun. All right, so you know the rules, social media out, your favorite part of this vlog, tag me in it, put the link to the video in it, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. Is there other social medias that I could do this on? I don't know. No, just those 3, I think. But yeah, okay. I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this, and I will see you tomorrow. Man, guys, 10 days till Christmas.